cheeseburger.
Make me one.
I want a large fry.
Make me one.
How long does it take for you to make
me one?
I'm dining on grease and collecting a game piece. It's minutes for a full meal where wonders never cease. And it only costs $5. Almost enough for an hour of labor by the guy behind the counter. What could be simpler than a smile and a backlit menu? Anywhere in the world, an identical venue. And they go through the greatest of pains to make certain that the food is always tasting the same. It's Arby's versus Wendy's,
Coke versus Pepsi,
McDonald's versus Burger King,
the world versus Disney.
Back in the 50s, they all made history by taking pride out of the picture in the food that you served me. Dehumanized the worker in the name of efficiency. A vision of the revolution by Ray Kroc. Talks a good game, but does he walk it? 100 billion customers later, seems he's got it worked out. Buy his book, proceed to worship and spawn clones that can't see the trees for the forest. I don't know what bothers me more, the original or the imitators by the score. The decision that man makes to alter the landscape. Drive down the highway and it all looks so damn fake. The outskirts of Chicago look the same as Seattle. If this trend continues, then we'll never have to travel. Why bother when every city offers the same thing? We knew it was coming, but now we can't stop the changing. Explaining this to you and I, who support them every time that we go through the drive-thru. I want a milkshake.
Make me one.
I want a cheeseburger.
Make me one.
I want a large fry.
Make me one.
How long does it take for you to make me one?
I like a milkshake and large fry.
What do you want?
Chocolate.
It's a Big Mac with large fries. Forget about the tip. Get that food before Jesus gets back. Without the lip, you dipshit. Let's make it quick and have a race while we eat. Can't believe you're not embarrassed when you walk down the street. Retarded meat in that paper bag you proudly hold. By the time you get home, I hope your fries get cold. We're open late at 4 a.m. A 30-second guarantee. Any longer, argue with the manager and get a free. BK's got the guy from a different world eating a Whopper. Pepsi's got Wyclef and MC Hammer saying proper in the studio. Clef couldn't hit the mix till he sipped his pop. Eating a frosty, watching the Star Channel to get off. Lit off a couple rounds up in the nearest McDicks. Trying to hit the ketchup pump, straw dispensers on the fritz. Timbits stuck in throat and it was written on your grave. Complain about the service, you've been cursed by a slave. They've taken the deep fryer and they're coming for the till. Horfing down a registered trademark in Brazil. Hold the dill, pickle, onion, and I'm right at home. The nutritional equivalent of poison and packing foam. These are the drug dealers pushing at our kids with junk, riding around with a dead clown's body in the trunk. Labor animals, pollution, health that makes me bitter. Pat Skeen will say, follow the litter.
I want large cone and a grilled quarter pounder with cheese, plain.